What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today is Christmas. I was gonna do Vlogmas this year and it just didn't work out. A lot of stuff happened and I've been busy with basketball and school, and I just haven't had time to do that. Let me catch you up a little bit. So yesterday, Christmas Eve, we didn't have any power because of this big blizzard outside. I can show you a little bit. We literally snowed in, so we can't go anywhere. It's freezing. I hope everybody has a good Christmas. And a safe and warm.
25 days in a month. 25 days in enough. Why don't give up?
Wait a minute.
So here's my gift to Cameron. Merry Christmas. Okay, my turn. Gary, you want your sister to rock out in style.
It's so beautiful.
Okay. Yep. Yes! Oh! Vanilla. Now, we're done opening gifts and we're gonna make breakfast, me and Mom. Okay, so I'm making the hash browns, Mom's making the bacon, and starting the French toast. And they're debating with me whether Zootopia is a Christmas movie, which it's not, but it's our Christmas tradition movie, and we watch it every year. We watched it 2 years in a row! Yes, we did. Even if y'all were forced, y'all still watched it. We watched it 2 years in a row in this house. Now we're helping Mom with the French toast dip up. We got some eggs, we got some grits, hash browns, Jamaican, sausage. We got a biscuit. We got the beautiful French toast. Chef's kiss. So we're finally watching Zootopia, me and my family. Nah, but everybody else is upstairs helping Cameron redo his room because his birthday is coming up as well, so expect a vlog of that. But, you know, I'm just sitting here relaxing, possibly editing a new intro for the new year. You never know. But, yeah. Alright, what's up? We're back with Alana Interviews, but Christmas edition. So, who am I here with?
Cameron.
And what's today?
Christmas.
So, can you tell me some of the things that you got?
Here, take the mic.
So first, I got a new room.
Okay.
And then my favorite part of the room is here.
Yeah, lay it out. What you got?
So now, I used to play on the controller, but now I'm playing on keyboard and mouse. Mm. And look how much Rubik's I got. 11,510. And then hear this. And that's it.
What do you have to say for the kids that saw Cole today, the Grinch?
Good luck.
Alright guys, it's officially 10:40 right now, and we watched a couple Christmas movies, and we pretty much relaxed the whole day. Like, we can't go anywhere because it's, you know, a blizzard outside, like 10 feet of snow, probably. I don't know. But I had a really good Christmas. It was chill. I liked it. Got some good stuff. I'm pretty thankful. And that's the end of the video, y'all.